Hey guys, so we are on our way to get our Christmas basket. I just thought it would be fun to film the whole process of it. Yeah, I think it's over there. We're gonna get in line and then I'm gonna show you what we actually got in our Christmas basket. I'm excited because you never know, it's like a big surprise and they do give a lot of stuff, so. To give my ID, they gave me this number, so because we are a family of five, we get a 5 to 6 basket, and now we are actually in line. Look at all of these cars, all waiting for their Christmas baskets. We should get our basket soon. The girls are in the back. Say hi. Say hi, baby. Stunny, baby. Hey, Stanley.
We're super far.
So far we've been waiting for about 15 minutes. We are here and there's not much left of wait. Now we're gonna pass soon.
You know that you're not allowed to record the footage?
Really?
You can never tell.
Shut up. It's not true.
It's true.
How can we always have policemen being recorded on YouTube? Alright, so the car is full. Look at that. The whole back and bags in the front. Alright, so Louis just brought this stuff in. This is everything that we got, plus this big box right here. So, let's start by this side. We got 3 huge cans of tomato juice. We got 6 Oasis juices. Here I put all the cans. You got a bunch of chunky soups in this area. You got some cream corn style. We got spaghetti sauce, some ham, some tuna. Over here you have all of the pasta, the rice. Yep, and we got a huge box full of these like crispy apple chips with chocolate. We got a bag full of oranges and apples, some bananas, 2 chickens. We got some broccoli here. Here you have a cake mix with the cream to put on the top. Not cream, what do you call this? Chocolate. Anyways, you got some sidekicks here, 3 of those. Chips, pretzels, onions, carrots, Toblerones, some cereal, some ganache. You got some cheese slices, a brick of cheese here, some hot dogs, some minced meat, bacon, 2 carts of eggs. This is a pie, a chocolate pie. Check out the mountain of bread here. So you have regular bread here. You have like the grain bread, hot dog buns, burger buns here. I know what we're eating for supper. We're totally eating burgers. You got some honeycombs, crackers, cookies, applesauce, strawberry jam, some peanut butter, ketchup. Over here you have some chocolate mix for hot chocolate, hamburger helper over there. Overview of the whole thing. Oh yeah, I forgot. Like pretty much the most expensive thing here aside from the meat, 2 bags of milk, so I'm really happy about that. And did I forget about anything? Nope, I think that's it. Look at that. Cool, eh? So that's it, that's our Christmas basket. I'm gonna close this video because I have to put all this stuff away. I hope you liked it, thumbs it up if you did. And I wish you guys a very Merry Christmas. I'm still gonna do videos till Christmas Day, so don't forget to watch those. And that's it, so I'll see you guys later.